Now to a major mess north of the city of Toronto after a truck rollover on a major highway Tuesday. Check this out. An entire truckload of celery spilled onto Highway 400. Traffic was shut down for several hours to clean up all the celery. However, there were no injuries. Where's a truckload of ranch dressing when you need it?